Are you ready for the Pro Glide Challenge?
Hey, sport. What do you got there?
A double meat sandwich from Subway Restaurant.
Trade my shirt for it?
Nah.
What if I sign it?
Nope.
Is that fresh toasted? The champ loves fresh toasted. What if I come to your next birthday party?
Make your favorite Subway sandwich even heartier by adding double meat. Whatever you're craving, turkey, ham, or steak, double meat satisfies even the biggest appetite. Pick one up today.
I can't resist that double meat!
We're here to demonstrate why Gillette Fusion is better than Mach 3. Okay, five chairs.
Five fusion blades.
They're spaced closer together to reduce pressure with more comfort.
Mach 3 only has three blades.
See? Not nearly as comfortable.
Back to five, meathead.
I need them.
For what?
Switch to Gillette's most comfortable shave. Fusion power. Gillette, the best a man can get.
Morning, Josh. Major favorite.
Oh, I created him for a match today against John Cena.
Stop creating superstars, Josh.
It's Josh Nader.
No, that's Josh Nader.
Got.
That's Masher. Yeah. And that's Union Jackknife. They all go now.
But we've got matches with Kelly Kelly and Kofi.
Excuse me, a little help with my back?
Nice. They all go now.
Fine. No match today, Cena.
Oh, come on!
Hey there.
Create your superstar. Design your moves. Tell your story and share it with the world. WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2010. It's your world now.
Honey! Why is the door locked?
Who's that?
Nobody.
Hefty.
My pecs do that when people save money buying Hefty. You don't have to.
Hefty.
Okay, I get it.
Excuse me. I like saving money.
Get new Hefty Ultra Strong with Arm & Hammer Odor Control. Now costs less than Glad.
Hefty. Get out of the sleeper with Fruity Pebbles. A fruity punch for your mouth. Five knuckle shuffle them in your face. Giant flavors smack your taste buds silly. Part of a Fruitalicious complete breakfast. Fruity Pebbles, the charm is here.
Sting is the new drink. It's all over the streets, man. Look for the yellow jacket all over the green can. It'll pump adrenaline like a giant machine, man. Drink anything else? That's just obscene, man. Need a pickup in your daily routine, man? It'll blast like a fire with gasoline, man. Make sure the simple citrus is up in your hand. 10 times the energy of any heavy metal band. Y'all don't know by now, I'm gonna smack your crew. This is YJ Stinger straight from Stacker 2. This YJ Stinger is the energy king. Go on, catch the buzz, feel the sting. Is that good? All right, cool. Bet.
Boop. I do like that.
Boop. Stachio. Boop. Stachio. Pistachio. We can make this happen. Watch. Next one. Pistachio. Wait now. Pistachio.
Do I regret ditching peanuts for heart-healthy pistachios? Not at all. Do I regret getting a mouse tattoo last night? Yes, I do. That was a bad decision on my part. I truly regret it.
Cena family, I have an important announcement. I'll be hosting the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards for the second year in a row. Mm-hmm. Guess what? You're all coming with me.
My little baby.
Look, Bishop and Cena's so excited, he's peeing slime.
Bark.
Is Dwayne Johnson gonna be there?
Don Cena.
Oh, he hasn't returned my calls. Or texts, or DMs, or Instagram. Maybe his phone's broken, but there's gonna be so many stars there. Joan Cena, I hear Jace Norman is coming.
Whatever.
And there's gonna be so much slime.
Yay, slime!
Sean Cena's first words.
I say a lot of words.
Can you say it's gonna be a whole night of...
Yay!
Surprises!
Well, we sure did a good job with him, Don Cena.
We sure did, Mom Cena.
I'm totally posting it.
What?
Man, I have one good-looking family.
Are you ready for the ProGlide challenge? Are you ready for the ProGlide challenge? I said, are you ready for the ProGlide challenge?
John Cena!
Are you ready for the ProGlide challenge?
Let's do it!
Awesome!
Let's go!
Alright, I'm ready. Are you ready for the ProGlide challenge?
I'm ready for it, baby!
Then prove it! Get some shaving cream on your face! Go, go, go! I'm ready for the ProGlide challenge!
I'm ready for the ProGlide challenge!
Why? Why are you ready?
Because you'll beat me up.
No! Reach out and grab it! With authority! Grab it with authority like you will. There you go!
I feel great, John Cena!
Smooth, clean cut. You feel great?
I feel great.
You feel good?
I feel good.
I am ready to take the ProGlide Challenge!
He is ready!
Ready!
Take the Fusion ProGlide Challenge.
That's crazy. That's watching James nuts.
I was gonna be the voice of Ferdinand. Super excited, and I wanted to go to the source. I went straight to Blue Sky Studios.
Special skills, animation.
Nope, 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 nope.
Feeling really good about this.
John Cena, intern.
First call, just down at Blue Sky Studios.
Hey, John, it's Peyton.
Oh, hey, Peyton Manning.
I'm excited we're in this movie together.
Hold on, just a second.
Sure, I can hold.
Blue Sky Studios. You know, I just wanted to help everyone any way I could. I helped people in the break area. Sorry. And I gave people their mail. It was the best job ever. Hold, please. There's a phone here. Blue Sky Studios.
John?
Hey, Nick Jonas.
Hey, what's up, man?
Nick, love the song Home. Just gonna put you on hold. Blue Sky Studios, please hold. I was a little surprised that you only get one lunch break a day. I mean, I'm kind of used to eating every 15 minutes, so that was different. This entire experience was awesome. Thankfully, nothing went wrong. Sorry.
Yo, you hear the week of greatness is back at Foot Locker?
I know, a whole week of the newest sneaker releases. I almost can't believe it's real.
Guys, you don't have to believe something's real in order to enjoy it. It's called suspension of disbelief.
But the week of greatness is real.
Right. But if it wasn't, and it still made you happy, it's totally okay, and that's my point.
Like wrestling.
Nothing like that! Why would you ever say something like that?
Why would you say that?
Since you guys taught me to drive, I'm gonna teach you to wrestle. Denny, let's start with you. I'll show you a move. It's right over here. This is a body slam. What? Whoa! Not bad.
Here, man, let me help you out.
These guys are phenomenal.
Cause we're gonna be legends.